Think with me. What do you need to make servo motor work? First, we need pulse source like PLC, and you need also servo drive and servo motor. PLC send the pulses and the direction signal to servo drive. According to this signal, servo drive output will be sent to motor. After that, motor encoder send its feedback to drive to make drive know its speed and position. According to speed and position, the drive output will be changed. So it's a closed loop system.